So, as many of you know, possibly do not know, I've had a pretty rocky history making reaction videos before in the past, simply because, well, I had no clue what the hell I was doing at the time, to be honest. Two, I had no clue how to edit them. And three, I was pretty uncomfortable with the camera at the time, but hopefully, all that has passed us now as I've created my first ever reaction channel called Cobra Reacts, as well as my first reaction video in quite some time, at least. So, go over and subscribe to it if you want to watch more.